What is wrong with you people? The bridges are barricaded for a reason. Do not attempt to climb, destroy, or otherwise circumvent the barricades. We have guard towers watching them, and you will be shot without warning.
Mill, I want to tell your guy to hurry up. Looks like I just got noticed.
How bad is it?
Pretty bad.
Just hang on. Somebody will be there soon.
Lily? You're starting to get closer!
Where are you?
Kiss my ass!
Thank Christ. I was starting to think no one was coming.
Hey, I told you my sister wouldn't leave us to die.
Jacob, right? Come on, let's get you and your friend out of here.
No, that's okay. You just get him back to the church safe. I gotta get back to my brothers before they notice I'm gone.
Eli, we've talked about this. I'm not ashamed to be seen with you.
It ain't about shame. You know what Job would do if he caught us together.
Your brother's an asshole.
He's still my brother. I better move. You get him home safe.
You get yourself home safe. Don't do anything stupid, okay?
Hey, I'm young, quick, and I got a big-ass wrench. What could go wrong?
Here you go. We should probably toss one more of those things when we get a little farther up the road. Give him some more time to get clear.
I'm already loaded down here. I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
We'll see you soon.
I don't have enough space for this.
Better get ready. We'll be on them soon if we keep going this way. Zombies up ahead. Go through, go around. Heads up, we got zombie activity at 3 o'clock. Better get ready. We'll be on them soon if we keep going this way. Might wanna swing wide. We got zombies to the left.
Good stuff.
Over here!
I don't think so.
Over here!
Could be trouble on the
left.
Kiss
my ass.
That ought to be enough. They'll be too fixated on the noise to pay much attention to Eli.
As long as he doesn't get cocky.
We got Zeds at 9 o'clock.
Got him, Lily. We're on our way home.
Oh, thank you. Now please, smack him in the head for being an idiot.
So, haven't seen you around the church before.
Guess he could say I'm new in town.
Right. End of the world, you just blew into town, and could somebody point you to a place to stay? Ow! What was that for?
You heard your sister.
How's the leg?
It hurts like hell. I think I twisted my ankle or something. And nothing's broken, though. With a little bed rest, I should be fine in a day or so. Just don't expect me to be running around town dodging zombies until then.
How's it going?
I'm almost there.
We'll crack open a cold one for you.
Zombies coming up behind us.
Kiss my ass.
What were you thinking? You know nobody's supposed to go out there alone.
Will you please give it a rest? You're not Mom. And besides, I wasn't alone.
Tell me you weren't with Eli Wilkerson again.
That's none of your...
I don't trust him. You know what his family's like.
Eli's not his family.
Just be careful, okay? I just got you back. I don't want to lose you again. Hey, have you seen Dad recently?
No, the last I saw him, he was going up to the lake to look for survivors.
The lake, huh?
Found this while I was out.
My hero.
Hi. See ya.
Hey, you.
So long.
So, you were up on Mount Tanner the day you found us?
Yeah.
My dad was up there that day. You know, my dad who's been missing ever since. Anything you want to tell me?
Yeah. I guess it's time. Your dad? He didn't make it, Lily. I'm sorry.
Thank you. I mean, I kind of already knew, but it's good to hear it out loud.
No dice.
Thank you. on, Doc. He's out at the old Barrett place, looking in on one of the Wilkerson boys.
So, he'll come see Ed next, right?
Yeah. Only, you're going to need to go get him. From the sound of things, they're penned in pretty good.
Great. Okay, I'm on my way.
You might want to come back and restock. You don't want to rush in unprepared.
I'll run this home.
We'll be ready.
Attention, all civilians currently squatting in this godforsaken valley. This is the army. And since you apparently can't figure it out for yourself, we are better armed, armored, and equipped than a bunch of drunk hillbillies with hunting rifles. So don't go thinking you can force us to take you away from all of this, because we will shoot you. Thoroughly. That is all.
I got nothing left. Okay, I'm free and clear. See you soon.
Got anything good?
I'll show you when I get there.
I saw a few of those army jeeps driving around while I was in the marshal.
That's great. You should go talk to them.
I don't know. Didn't look like they were doing much of anything, just driving around, watching.
What?
I wouldn't worry about it. I'm sure they're just the advanced scouts. The main force is going to be here any day, and they're here to take care of us. Hey, would I lie to my favorite little sister in the whole world?
What's up? Made it. Gonna look around now. There's a building we want to check out. I see something. Looks like an infestation. Those might be survivors. Yeah, I was afraid of that. We got a horde on our hands. I think I've seen enough for now.
We might want to look into.
I'll check this out next.
Duly noted.
That is not good. Here we go.
Let's get some barricades up on those windows.
Okay, let's get started.
Remind
reminds me of Christmas when I was 6 years old. My folks, they stayed up all night building this tree fort in the backyard. They told me it was from Santa. Man, I miss that tree fort.
Santa's up ahead.
Thank you.
Damn, I'm tired. I don't have enough space for this.
Don't forget, you still need to go get Doc from the Barrett place.
Damn, I'm tired.
see you.
So long.
This is Judge Lawton. Earlier today, our scouts informed me that they have identified multiple infestations in the downtown Marshall area. Based on this information, and for your own safety, I'm declaring a lockdown, effective immediately and until further notice. This is a matter for the police, and they will deal with it.